What's up, guys? It's your boy T with a message. Hold on, man. Yeah, I feel a little bit pressure. The outfit I was wearing was feeling a little too blue. So, what's up, guys? It's your boy T with a message. You're watching TG Grisal. If you like the message, tell a friend to tell a friend. Let your mothers and your daddies know. That being said, today we're going to do a reaction to the Joker trailer. Honestly, guys, I really did the reaction to this trailer with my boys, you know. But my phone broke on me, so I'm going to go ahead and redo this reaction. Hopefully, it's better than what I did last time. Or, yeah, hopefully. Let's just go. Let's get into the video.
Can you please stop bothering my kid?
Sorry.
Arthur, I have some bad news for you. This is the last time we'll be meeting.
You don't listen, do you? You just ask the same questions every week. How's your job? Are you having any negative thoughts? All I have are negative thoughts.
No, that's not good. All negative thoughts all the time.
Finally, in a world where everyone thinks they can do my job, check out this guy.
When I was a little boy and told people I was gonna be a comedian, everyone laughed at me. Well, no one's laughing now.
You can say that again, pal.
It's so awful, isn't it?
For my whole life, I didn't know if I even really existed. But I do. And people are starting to notice.
You think this is funny? Is this a joke to you?
Murray, one small thing.
Yeah.
When you bring me out, can you introduce me as Joker?
Send in the clowns.
Wow. Wow. Okay, so the trailer we did last time was not like that, or it was, but I think they added a couple more clips in there. But yeah, wow. Honest speech, I don't know where they're going. What's the direction they're going for right now? It's kind of feeling like, it does not feel like it should be a movie. Is it gonna be? It feels like it's gonna be like a TV show, like a series. That's what it feels like to me. That's what it's not giving me the vibe. And I think they're not gonna make it like the original Joker, which really, you know, badass person that goes around taking hits and not telling anybody whose name is who, you know? So, you know, it looks fascinating. I might check it out. I might check it out, but it feels more like a TV show than it's supposed to be feeling like a movie. It gives me the vibe that it's supposed to be a series that goes on for a while and then we get to find out what's going on. But if it's a movie, then it's kind of odd. Oh well, that's my opinion. If you like the Joker, I'm gonna leave the description below. Go ahead and check that out. Let me know what you think. You guys have any kind of suggestions, TV shows you guys want me to go react to, movies, anything you guys want me to do. I got a lot of stuff coming out and I'm gonna make sure they come out soon as possible. It's just that I got kind of copyright block with some of my projects, so I've been kind of like mellowed out for a moment, but I'm gonna try to find a way to get around it, to make sure that I give out all the content I'm trying to get out. That being said, go ahead and tell your mothers and your daddies, like, subscribe, hit the bell notification. You already know what to do. I don't do the peace sign. Let's get it, and I'm on. Let's go. It's cheesy. Magic fingers. Never waste your time, never let you go. Top down, back to back, you the best I know. Oh yeah, you blow my mind, blow my mind, blow my mind.